thought-provoking. But even perhaps more thought-provoking is the short story that was written by Ray Bradbury, entitled the same, There Comes Soft Rains. This piece was actually written as a gift to Ray the night that he won the Pulitzer Prize. And this short story, There Will Come Soft Rains, is actually read by many middle school students as part of their public school curriculum, so many of them can make a connection to this piece. And we hope you enjoy it.